Sheila and Matt Erickson, and I will let them explain this.
His favorite song. The song is called Lost Sheep on the Mount, written by Schubert Schwaann. The song really dramatizes the feelings of loneliness and despair a lost sheep on the mount would have, and I suppose that's why it's my grandfather's favorite song. So we would like to dedicate Lost Sheep on the Mount to him.
Sheep on the mountain feel. So we'd like to sing that to you now.